Hello everyone. Welcome to Opinia Production. We are all about helping you, by stories, have a clearer perspective of the fascinating realm of religion. Let us introduce today's topic for the show, 2 Minutes to Believe.
You know for sure the name of the man who confidently assumed this famous 2016 election slogan. Make America Great Again, Donald Trump, the 45th US President. And here's America 5 years after he won the election. Is America great enough? G7, the wall for Mexicans. The climatic issues, pandemic, Black Lives Matter, electoral appeals, US Capitol. Are not these images the fulfillment of St. Hollywood's prophecies?
Disrespect invites disrespect. Violence incites violence. When the powerful use their position to bully others, we all lose.
Donald Trump's ineffective leadership gravely worsened the crisis that we are in.
It's vital that we reject hate speech, misinformation, and online negativity.
The truth is not from him, that's for sure. He's a fake president.
The prophecies of the first half of Hollywood, the other half of Hollywood, other prophecies.
He should be president of the United States. That's what he should be. He should be president of the United States.
He's a great guy, and he's just the perfect guy to come out from outside the system to do a lot of the work that needs to be done.
Wake up. Open your eyes. Trump is the man.
Which of these two halves of Hollywood should be credited with confidence? Ironically, Hollywood has the audacity to pontificate when it's the very center of the greatest advocate of the world's moral decay and indecency. Where else do you find an industry that wallows in glam and glitter but in reality is littered with broken hearts, empty homes, and shattered lives? Suppose we ask the media to enlighten us. Is America great enough? Simply compare the perspectives of the same political event on CNN, Fox News, Russia Today, or Al Jazeera. It's a matter of seconds to understand Malcolm X's idea. The press is so powerful in its image-making role, it can make the criminal look like he's the victim and make the victim look like he's the criminal. More perspectives for United States? Vladimir Putin? Jair Bolsonaro? Benjamin Netanyahu? Hassan Rouhani? Nicolas Maduro? Kim Jong-un? What do they talk about America's greatness? We better stop here because we never know what is hidden under the shelter of the perfect smiles of politicians. However, in those kindergarten moments of this nation with its great destiny, please consider this opinion. Suppose this Bible quote is true. Yours, Lord, is the greatness and the power and the glory and the majesty and the splendor, for everything in heaven and earth is yours. Then, the only situation magnification is allowed when a human being, an entity or a nation magnifies God. When people, entities or nations magnify themselves, the resulting megalomania disappoints. The outcome? Eventually fake news is obtained, produced by fake people who have a fake image to maintain. After all, in life, we should not feel miserable that we pass unnoticed, but that we do not do remarkable things in relation to the one who deserves the first position.
Hello, folks. We really hope you enjoyed this story. Yes, indeed. And if you did, then please, subscribe Opinia Production. Like and share the story. And leave a new proposal topic in the comments below. We promise we'll always take a look and pick one to feature in the next video. Thanks so much for watching.